somebody in the lowest position of the intertidal.
And subtidal and crusted eelgrass patch over here. Everything's shaded here, so there's a mucus band again.
Bedrock cliffs, vertical bedrock cliffs here.
Blade rats. Wow. Gorgeous spot. Diving platform. Conglomerate. There.
And as we come around James Point, we have pebble up high, sand down low on this pocket beach. It's about 40-45 meters in width. There's a high tide pool there. It's actually as a result of man-made construction on the high tide pool. There's a tumble in there, pebbly sand material. It does look like maybe eelgrass in that high tide swimming pool that somebody's made. Very wild sand packs and beaches. That's boulder bubble in the middle, sand up above. Pebbly sand and then sand down below. Here we've got boulder veneer over bedrock, and we're heading into Otter Bay.
Nearshore Nereocystis, soft grounds looking
nice. Example of a bedrock ramp.
Pretty distinct banding on this vertical cliff with a bare zone. Most of the upper half is bare.
That was the ferry landing we just went over.
Straight line of the upper limit.
And I believe this is the Otter Bay Marina.
Oh, this is a fancy marina too. There's a few sargassum plants near shore.
And
underwater subtitle is bare sand.
I'm hoping you'll do a loop here. Good.
This is really shallow. You can see right to the bottom in the bay. Beautiful.
Rip wrap there.
No eelgrass up here. Just a little bit of filamentous green.
Perfect.
There.
That was perfect.
Lots of flags. There's eelgrass.
And as you come in here, it's a pool with sand, flats right across up to the high water line
there.
Here. This is boulder cuddle veneer.
Near shore soft grounds. Oh, this whole bay is really shallow and full of eelgrass.
And we're going to do a hover turn. Sand flats down low. There's riprap.
There.
A little bit of a concrete wall there.
Eelgrass all through here and over up ahead of us.
Just go outside of it. I can catch all the other shoreline here. Yeah. We got a sand flat there, lots of eelgrass down below, big eelgrass bed in here, we got a boulder rock. Here, back into bedrock controlled shoreline, mostly with boulder rubble.
Big looking few in the upper. Soft ground is continuous. Number one, well, I don't know, it's a toss up. Soft grounds and the Alba band today.
Pretty it good. Would be good to do a loop here. And here, bedrock shoreline, you can see the sand part at the end with a concrete seawall, and they've put a walk over the end here to access the island.
I think a lot of that's drift in the upper.
And extensive eelgrass bed, still up in the intertidal zone here. We're actually about an hour after low tide over here.
Eelgrass mixed with alba greens. A lot of drift on the upper beach.
That's sand, pebbly sand.
A little bit of eelgrass
over
there.
Over here, over sand. Boulder.
Back up to higher wave exposure with rads and blade rads and soft grounds at the waterline. There is a barnacle band in the upper here.
Parker Beach, sand in there, pebbly sand, grading down the sand, boulder cobble on the margins.
Beach there.
Boulder cobble right across the intertidal on the